Hey, my friend, this is Pastor Mike, and there is a lot going on in our world today. Would you agree? It's not always good. Wars, earthquakes, hurricanes, fires, drought, the pandemic, racial injustice and inequality, innocent people suffering and dying, poverty, climate change, and the list could go on. And sometimes it feels like it's added to daily. There's a lot beyond our control. And that can leave us feeling helpless, worried, fearful. Well, this week in worship, we're focusing on adjusting to things beyond our control. Psychologists will tell you that this is one of the key adjustments we each need to make in life to live life well. We're finishing up our series called Psalms for Ordinary Life. And this week, we dig deep into Psalm 131 and into Jesus' last day on earth, to find wisdom and direction to help us make the proper adjustments to our hearts and souls when things are beyond our control. You won't want to miss it. So plan now to join us this Sunday at one of our worship gatherings, whether in person or online. We gather Sunday mornings at 8:30, 10 o'clock, and 11 o'clock. The 8:30 and 10 o'clock gatherings are available live online, so feel free to join us that way if you can't be with us in person. My friend, come and learn and experience God's love so that you can unleash that same love to people all around you. We can't wait to see you. God bless.